yourself in it, and how did we get there? In the heart of silence, I find myself, and I find God. Through this divine meeting, I am reawakened. The memory of who I truly am comes into my awareness. I invoke that inner divinity and bring to life my innate truth, my innate purity, my innate goodness. I invoke my lotus-like life. I recognize that as I journey through time, the light of my soul has become dimmer. I became entangled within the confines of my body, chasing after name and fame. I had forgotten that truth and love are my guiding forces, the fragrance of my original identity. I light my inner lamp and pour the oil of God's love and His highest vision of myself to sustain the flame. When I see myself through God's eyes, I see my future as very bright and the present time as a gift to create my future reality. I bathe in the ocean of light, in the ocean of peace, the ocean of love. I hold out the apron of my intellect and accept the invaluable jewels of virtues and powers gifted to me. I promise to invoke these treasures in my daily life as I walk, as I talk, as I see in each and every interaction. I silently spread and share these unlimited blessings to all that I meet, helping to create a new world filled with purity, peace, and happiness, where everyone is full and complete. We have to be the change that we wish to see in the world. Let us reawaken. Let us remember. Let us rejoice. Let us use our inner eye to invoke that divinity. Let us be that divinity can create this new world together. Om Shanti.